being an Air Force veteran, I have a love for the Air Force base. I wish when I was in the military, I wish I could get stationed here with late life all the way. However, I never did. But we need to keep doing what we're doing. We need to have our delegations from the local delegations in Washington, D.C., talking to the people there and showing what Valdosta and Lowndes County has to offer moving. We have a great school system here. That's going to help. Like Scott was talking about, I'm on the Planning Commission. We last year voted down a request by a company to build in the MAZ zone at the end of the road. A lot of people don't realize that there is a zone around Moody to prevent development. This company was going to come in and build right there at the end of the runway at the end of it. Of course, the Planning Commission turned it down, and the County Commission supported that move. So it's a group effort between everybody in the city and the county. We offer, like I said, we offer some of the best school systems in the state of Georgia here. That's a plus. We need to keep bringing up the bombing range we have. Right now, when someone takes off a movie at an A-10, they hit me on the bombing and strafing mission in 2 minutes. The people that fly out of NAS Jacksonville, fly out of Panama City, Edmond, they have to fly 20 to 30 minutes to get here to even start their run. So the pilots trained here and work here are better trained because of their availability than we have here. The mission of Moody is A-10, primary flight mission is A-10. We still have the pararescue here with the C-130s and the helicopters. We need to support them. So that's the biggest thing, is just continue to support what we have and protect the MAZ zone.